Now, if you want to improve your scores, a key thing you have to look at is keeping the big scores off your card. For example, ShotScope data shows that a scratch golfer only on average has two more birdies per round than a 25 handicapper. But amazingly, they have nine less double bogeys on average than a high handicap player. So if you are looking to really improve your score, that is the first place that you need to look.